Our remit is to go out and disrupt the fashion industry using emerging technology.
Our vision for the future is to see how consumers can interact with their wardrobe in a new way.
A digital human stylist is a digital replica of a human being.
It is your smart assistant who can make intelligent recommendations on what to wear.
Understand what's in your wardrobe, what's in your calendar, where you're going, who you're going to meet.
The digital human stylist is powered by Microsoft AI and natural language processing, which allows that interaction to just feel completely natural, as if you were just talking to a friend. It's really straightforward to capture your avatar. You take a mobile device and you do a 360 capture at three different heights: head height, chest height, and waist height.
We designed the digital human stylist to be interacted with in a number of different ways. A mixed reality headset, such as the HoloLens 2. Likewise, you can interact with it through a tablet device or the mobile phone in your pocket.
So you're flying to Berlin this morning for some meetings this afternoon. How about this?
The digital human stylist is brought to life through a unique combination of augmented reality and artificial intelligence.
The impact of 3D design on the supply chain is going to be profound. Less wastage. People are going to be making things which they know the customers like, and I think it's a real opportunity for brands to really have more of a personal relationship with their customers.
I think there is an emotional element to retail that we quite often forget. If someone creates a moment with you or there's a kind of really natural interaction, that really does change the way you feel about a purchase.
The idea that you could introduce someone into your own household that you begin to form a trusting relationship with is something that could become really completely revolutionary for the industry.